Let's pump up our math vocabulary and learn new words. Ready? What are these? Yes, these are numbers that stand for the quantities or amounts of something, like 5 dogs, or 7 cats, or 13 ghosts. But did you know that 0 through 9 are also digits? What's a digit? They are the numeric symbols that help make up a number. What would be a real-world example using digits? Think about your phone number. Your phone number could look like this. When you give someone your phone number, you don't say 713, 550, and 1000. You say it as individual digits, the symbols for 0 through 9. 713-550-1000. In math, when you are looking at the digits in the number, you are looking at the place value. The place value of a digit in a number is used to determine its value. So for those 13 ghosts we saw before, the digits in the number are 1 and 3. 1 in the tens place and 3 in the ones place. Digits are all around you. What are some other things that you can think of that are represented by digits? Keep your eyes open. Maybe you'll see some new digits next time you look.